set. There's Charlie the foul. Looks a little broken out very, very well. The play number four, Kimberlyn Duncan's going to win it. No question about it. A great start from Duncan. She finishes strong and runs 7:22. That is the third fastest time in the NCAA this year for Kimberlyn Duncan. 7:22.